Advertisers are often faced with the problem of catching the attention of prospective customers.
Bonjour.
servers are often faced with the problem of catching the attention of prospective customers.
Yeah, see?
Advertisers are often faced with the problem of catching the attention of prospective customers.
Yeah, see?
Advertisers are often faced with the problem of catching the attention of prospective customers. Advertisers are often faced with the problem of catching the attention of prospective customers.
Yeah.
Advertisers are often faced with the problem of catching the attention of prospective customers. Advertisers are often faced with the problem of catching the attention of prospective customers.
Ready?
Risha, you really turn this place around. You do everything with such style. The customers are raving about you.
Yes, business is blooming. Give me a moment to finish these last bouquets, and then let's go out for something fruity with a paper umbrella in it.
Hey, man, I'd still like a taco.
I'd like a taco, too, but this is a flower shop.
Cool. So can I get a flower taco?
I almost wish Super Matt were here to chill you out.
Did someone say my name? I almost couldn't hear it over the sound of how awesome I am.
Do you have some power of super explanation so you can get it through to him that this isn't a taco shop?
What has two thumbs and doesn't care? Me. You can sell all the tacos you want here, little lady.
But I don't... But... Ooh, that guy's annoying.
Dear Risha, while I was warming my toes, Kittykins sampled some of your flowers. Oh, look, that means he likes you.
Are those my car keys?
I can see it's been a rough first day, but cheer up. Tacos aside, your shop's bringing a real touch of class to Main Street. The tourists love it.
They do, don't they? Maybe someday this quaint little burg will be as famous as that place with the weird opera house.
Sydney? Are you serious?
I'm serious, but don't call me Sydney.
I don't get it, man.